Okay, so with our Koobi egg stew or Koobi stew, I have my, that is my Koobi, that's the main order. And this was made by myself, that's CONNIEMARTS service. So if you need Koobi anywhere in the US, please shoot me a comment below and I will sort you out. And that is my egg, and that is Koobi. Okay, so it's the same thing, salted tilapia, because of the salt, so we need to soak it in water. Because of the salt, we need to soak it in water so that it can dissolve some of the salt in it. Okay, so that is the same Koobi. Okay, and to have my tomato sauce. Okay, so just have a little bit of that, and that's so tomato sauce, my tomatoes, fresh tomatoes and habanero pepper. And that is my garlic and ginger. Okay, so it's just a quick one, so just a little bit garlic and ginger. And that is curry powder and nutmeg and my onions. Okay, so it's just simple and quick recipe. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so I'll start by blending my garlic add my pepper to it, about 3. Yep. Yeah, so a little bit of giant pepper, just a little bit of water. So I'll go ahead and cut my tomatoes. Aside, it's not good, so I will. I suck in cutting tomatoes, right? Yeah. Some people are really perfect in cutting, right? Yeah. As well. Yep, I think that is enough. Okay, so I'll pour in my oil. I'm using vegetable oil. Okay, so my oil is hot and I'm going to put in my Koobi. Okay, it's going to have my Koobi out. This Koobi and it out. I'm not changing the oil. I'm going to keep it. Okay, so as you can see, our simple Koobi egg stew is ready, Charlie. You are invited, and it's so yummy, Charlie. I'm invited, okay? Don't hesitate to run to my house. So with this, you don't need anything else. I mean, you are good to go for the day, Charlie. Good to go. Just get some avocado and top up with it. And guys, okay, if this is your first time of tuning to my channel, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you for going on this simple and fast journey with me. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, please, at this moment, stop salivating and click on the notification button for more videos from CONNIEMARTS TV. And I will see you next time. Bye. Okay, so guys, as you can see, I'm salivating already. If you have some avocado, then you just top it up, okay? Alright, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos from CONNIEMARTS TV. See you next time. Bye!